Hello, thank you for watching.
We do appreciate it.
If this isn't the most scripted fucking thing ever.
Well, that's what it said right there.
No, it said it down there.
Oh, over there.
You didn't see that.
Thank you, guys. Hello, everyone. My name is Matt. Thank you guys so much for subscribing, commenting, liking. It's been awesome so far. The feedback, it's awesome. Do you guys have any questions for the audience?
Nope. I cannot.
I'm good.
You guys all good?
Yep.
All right.
Thank y'all again.
Thank you.
This is My Hero Academia, episode 3.
I swear if he cries, I'm going to kill myself.
Young man, you too can become a hero.
I needed someone to tell me that. And then, the person I admire most in this world did. Honestly, part of me never thought I'd hear those words. Much less from him.
I deem you worthy of my power. My quirk is yours to inherit.
What?
Say who?
That's what I said. Huh?
Ow.
Wait, what do you mean inherit? Inherit what?
You should see your face right now. Don't worry. I'm not gonna force this thing on you. Listen well, young man. This is your choice. Do you want to accept my awesome power or not?
Say yes.
What is he talking about?
Just say yes.
What is this?
There are a couple things you should know about my abilities.
Don't look a gift horse in the mouth.
Journalists always guess my quirk is... I wasn't born with this power. It's a sacred torch that was passed on to me from someone else.
Someone gave you this quirk? No way.
Yes, Wei. And you're next. I can give you my abilities.
Wei, hold on. This is a lot to process. It's true that there's a lot of debate as to what your quirk actually is. Nobody's ever figured it out. It's one of the world's greatest mysteries. People are constantly talking about it online. Well, the idea of passing on a quirk or inheriting it just doesn't make any sense to me. I've never heard anything like that before.
Stop talking so much. What? You're not gonna get it now because you won't shut up. Yes. Leave him alone.
You gotta stop crying so much if you want my quirk.
See? Right?
So much to encourage me. He even told me the secret behind his powers. Is this what I've been waiting for?
Yes!
How can I turn him down?
You can't! For God's sake.
Okay, I'll do it.
There you go.
If you turned him down, the show would be over. I'm gonna have to do this anymore.
Oh.
But it wasn't that simple. Receiving All Might's power turned out to be no easy task, as I'd soon find out.
Oh.
Hey, what the hell?
Hey, it's pretty comfy up on this bridge. How are you doing down there?
Well, yeah, but there's an extra 600 pounds with you sitting on top of it.
Nah, I've lost weight, so I'm down to 560 these days.
Do it.
Okay, so this whole trash thing is really some kind of hardcore gym workout. And you're my trainer.
You got it.
It's got a nice grill.
Wax on.
I did a little online research yesterday. Turns out this part of the beach used to be beautiful, but it's been a total mess for the last few years.
That's right. Because of the ocean currents, anything that's dropped in the water ends up here.
take advantage of that when they're illegally dumping their trash.
Now, refrigerators, stoves, you just drop them in the ocean.
Yeah, everybody's doing it.
Apparently.
It's a long shot, but still, I'm going to shoot for the moon. UA.
Shoot for the stars. UA. Come on, kid, you can do it. Oh, he's a little punk again. I like his hair. Looks like broccoli.
Right?
Broccoli head. He hasn't changed. Does it happen overnight?
That looked wrong.
Look really bad.
I don't just want into UA. I want to excel. I want to be like you. I want to be the greatest hero in the world. So I'll keep on trying until I've got what it takes to do that. I want people to see my fearless smile and feel safe and be just like you.
Gotta hand it to the kid. He's given a lot of thought to the future.
That fighting spirit's what I like about you, fanboy. It serves you well. I do get your concerns. That's it. Now's not the time to go and rush progress. Fear not. I can get you back on track. Leave it to this old man to adjust your plan.
You're not an old man. All night.
Uh-oh.
The hell?
Oh, look, he's transforming.
Hey, holy crap, kid. You even cleaned up outside the area I told you to. Seriously, there's not much trash left on this beach. Only a few minutes to spare, but you exceeded my expectations. Holy stinking super crap! Look how far you've come. Such improvement.
Whoa.
Right.
There's still a long road ahead of you before you can inherit my full power set.
I'm gonna go out and start picking up trash.
You can do it.
It'll give you those.
Mm-hmm. Oh my baby. How did I end up so lucky?
Cry baby. He's okay. He's a good boy.
Are you really worried about that after all these months? It was your hard work that did this, not mine. Now, for your reward, Izuku Midoriya.
Yes, sir!
Oh.
Someone told me this once. There's a difference between being lucky and deserving. One's an accident, the other a reward. Never get the two confused.
Now eat this hair.
Take that to heart, young man.
Floss your teeth.
This gift, you earned it with your own valiant efforts.
So, I held out my weak, corkless hands and grabbed the future.
Take it!
You inherit my power.
Did he say eat it?
That's how it works!
This isn't exactly how I imagined it!
Come on, there's no time! You'll be late for the exam! Eat! Eat!
Oh. RoboCop.
That's what it looks like.
I know.
Eat this.
I may have swallowed the hair, but I don't feel like anything great has happened to me. That stupid Deku. Gotcha.
Get out of my way now before I set you on fire.
Uh-oh.
Okay, good morning. Oh, let's just go to our mess out there, okay? Good luck.
What the?
The hell?
Since that day, Kachan's been taking it easier on me. I'll just die.
Are you okay?
He's such a dweeb.
I stopped you with my quirk. I'm sorry I didn't ask first. I figured you wouldn't mind me.
He's nervous.
Holy whoa!
See?
Really?
Leave him alone.
What's up, you A-Killers? Thanks for tuning in to me, your school DJ. Come on, let me hear ya.
Okay. I like this. Do you love it?
Right?
Entire time. Stop that. to take this serious, we leave. You're distracting the rest of us.
What an asshole.
All right. Examine number 7. What? Thanks for calling in with your request.
Thank you.
That's all I got for you today. I'll sign off with a little present, a sample of our school motto. As General Napoleon Bonaparte once laid down, a true hero is one who overcomes life's misfortunes. Now that's a tasty soundbite. You ready to go beyond?
This dude, really?
Flash back to the 70s.
Yeah, big time.
Dude.
Yeah.
Hope you practice any more than just books.
Time to give it my all.
These faces.
I will become a hero. Just like I always dreamed. I won't let myself down.
He's knocked himself out.
Okay, first thoughts.
Different, moving forward a little bit. Well, so now I'm curious to see whether or not he got any powers.
Of course he did. He ate the hair.
Ew. I called that.
You did. Very good.
You did actually call it. That's impressive. When I heard you say that, I was like, oh, wow. He actually called it.
Yeah.
So, how do you think this will go?
He's going to go in there and get stomped.
Okay. What do you think?
No, I think he's going to get his power. And he's going to stomp.
I don't think he didn't even know how to start his power.
Leave him alone. It will happen. In my dream world, it will happen.
Yeah, he'll cry some more.
Oh.
It's getting irritating. But we'll see. We'll try another one, see what happens.
Try another one?
Yeah.
Sure.
I think that little girl's going to save his butt.
Oh, maybe, yeah.
Otherwise, why introduce her?
True.
What about the guy with the glasses?
Guy with the glasses?
Which one is that?
The one you call the a-hole.
Oh, the asshole?
Yeah.
I'd like to meet him face to face. Slug him once.
What do you think?
I think he's a jerk.
He probably is. Maybe he's in there and he doesn't have a quirk. So, we'll see.
Could be.
All right.
We'll see.
It was a good one. Thanks. Deuces.